Oh, and I forgot to put my mic on. It's perfect. Brilliant. Trying to wake up here. So this is Andy Devo. Which I'm pretty sure is streaming at the moment as well. So at least I can watch the game and see his take afterwards. Morning. I'm trying. And morning, Rachel. Danish Rachel. And morning, Artemis. Yeah, he's definitely having I don't think Andy likes the 2 minute turn. Thank you. Oh, fuck you. In this game, I might whiz are actually taking. Yeah, they seem to be bad when I'm streaming with them. I played them Wednesday evening and won 2 and lost 2. So this seems to preferable play out of stream. But in theory, I think they're actually... I think they're top 3 pro elf in theory right now. Which is slightly ridiculous. Yeah. And then I played... Yeah, the 2 games was horrible, and then I played 2 teams that should have been absolutely destroying me, but ending up winning. I think he's going to try to foul my blitzer now. Oh, is he just trying to... I don't know what he's trying. I'm definitely doing power apple if that blitzer getting hurt. I don't care about this team, it's lovely! Oh, he's fouling with a good player. That's Andy Devo for you. Oh, and he kills my player. Oh, that's ridiculous. Ah, this team is officially dead now. Come on, fail the bribe. Damn it. Oh well. So what do we do now? That's ridiculous. What do we do now? We could turn it into a scoring fest. I don't know. Ah! Oh, fuck it. That was... Armor breaks, but nothing else. Hmph. Yeah, that was shitty. One thing is the foul works, but it then it's a kill into a minus AV. I guess he's just armor 7 with the rest of the team now. But it's pretty shitty. I already couldn't afford replacing a blitzer after last game. Oh, that sounds harsh. What did you play against? Could have blocked with this guy, but he's kind of... But this way I can actually get him around when... Oh well. I don't have a bribe, but mine is shitty loners. And it's not a kill, surprisingly. Stupid Apo, stupid Apo. I should probably move the ball over to a blotcher. The odds of him actually got tackled strip ball. So it literally every result is good enough against him. Blotcher at least will be okay on one. Yeah, I should try humans again. I think you're right. I should try humans again. I played 2 games and won 1, lost 1. That was not impressive. Army of loners. Are we seeing him? Is he coming in or he's just blitzing? He's just blitzing. Yeah. Oh, so much does want to punch that catcher, but that would be silly. Can I get around? Forget. That's not great. That's literally badly played, this call. That's badly played. Shit, I need to roll shitload of dice now. To make this... and the first one fails. To make this just... just bearable, acceptable. Hooray! For Lona Block. So even with chatting and everything, I still make it work in 2 minutes. No, no. It's definitely different to have 4 minutes. But the problem, I can see now that. It's still, it's fine. 2 minutes is fine. Are we going to see the two against? First part works. And second part didn't. Second part didn't, and... oh! I wanted to foul him! No! fall. Oh shit, I should just have served him. Fuck it. I should just have served him. I should have served him. Freak's sake. Yeah, he probably will. You're right. Hey, Snake Eyes! Woo, woo! Yeah, surely. Hopefully he will. Yeah. Didn't I roll a push? Maybe I didn't. Did I roll? Yeah, it was push power, sorry. I thought it was push. I need to try to block that catch. Oh, he got a movement 10 warden, so yeah. He's going to one. This team is filthy. How the hell are you stopping this team for one turning? You can get one dice, it's fine. We could leap in getting one dice if he wants to, but he needs to be quite lucky with the scatter before it actually helps him. It has to scatter out here. Leaps works again. Cause don't think it helps him if it stays into this mess. Up, nerves of steel, and a six. What happened to you, wood elves? Yeah. Did anybody die, Artemis? Yeah, that is worse. That is worse. So if we could roll a power, I'm going to keep fouling with as long as our journeyman's left, I think. How do I get most blocks and stay in a position where I'm okay? How do we do this? Hmm. don't have block. That's a bit of problematic. That's not ideal. I could. Well, let's just see, he's nothing. Could use just a push, please. No, both down. It's not an ideal place to be caging, though. With a strip bowler. Yay! Goodbye, world answer. Yeah, Matt's making this a joke. Oh well, I guess my sideline cage is not as bad now. What turn are we in? We don't. I really hope the 2KO stays out now. He didn't take two babes but took the bribe. I'm not good at killing stuff. I wish I was better at killing stuff. Not really. Yeah, I definitely do. Rezzel Dezzel. Rezzel is so annoying. And I need to get the hands on that catcher as well. But that's a lot of ifs here. And he's kind of yeah. Hopefully the him taking a bribe is going to burn him now. Oh, he got plenty of rerolls. And it works. If nothing else, we can make a wall of loners. Can I? Oh, we got 3 dice on the catcher before we're running it in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Definitely taking 3 dice on a bloody catcher. Even if it's a rookie catcher. He cannot read. Everybody knows vanity passing never goes wrong, so that's what we're going to do. Because if I do like this, he's still not one turning. What can go wrong with vanity passing? At least it means if the 2 war dancer stays out, I think we're good with it. If the 2 war dancer comes back, then it's a problem. But that's my way of getting streamer dice. It's snakes. One war dancer is back. Blow. And 2 players of mine out to son and none of us. Oh, fuck you, game. At least the tackle is not there. Fuck it. We don't really care. You don't have blood. Everybody else has blood. So, 7 versus... This is a bit of an uphill battle, I think, now. So one send off, 2 outward son. Oh well, he can still snake. Like I did. And yes, I should just have scored. But that's not fun! It's fun getting skills on those... Yeah, before it was 5 guys. You know, it's mainly just those. So, Pits Invasion! Oh, Blitz. I can feel it. But what happened is, sweltering heat goes away and is going to be perfect Blood Bowl weather. Come on, Devo, just push the ball. Oh well, ball straight to his catcher. Six versus ten. We can do it! We can do it! Journeyman, journeyman, journeyman rocks. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Journeyman, journeyman, journeyman rocks. How many guys can I use on this? So one, then run. Oh, okay. That's not a pal. That was disappointing. Kind of need that. Okay. Cause he's still standing. Fuck it. 5+ dodge, what can go wrong? On a 2, doesn't make it. And another. Oh, 2-3-2-2. Weehee! Not even close. Ooh, double double? No. But it does mean the ball is not going over to the war dancer, which I guess is a good thing. It also probably means he's thinking about actually just fouling my guy, which is a bad thing. Come on, snakes, from doing that. Did he just run his ball carrier forward, mark the player, run it back? Hee hee hee, Devo. Now you're just toying with me. I was doing one ridiculous thing and I rolled snakes. I think we're back to plan fouling my catcher. He could have deserved to roll snakes there just to make it interesting. Stun, that's not great. Yay! I'm still alive! I'm still alive. Interesting. I definitely thought about doing something to him. Roll a pow and everybody's happy. And nothing. Is that a germ? No, that's a good guy. I'm already missing that blitz, so sniff sniff. I'm a little bit baffled. I think if I've been Andy, I've been doing the same with his journeyman's. He was with a bribe, didn't have any problems fouling with a good player. Why not foul with a journeyman when you don't have anything? If you can take away one or two pieces more of mine, I'm definitely not even. I'm not one turning anywhere. Blitz with the tree? I did think about going one more away just for that sake. That's fine. No pals. No pals. Boom. But I still, yeah. It's a ridiculous uphill battle. Being half the players. Here comes the Vingabas. Food, food. And here comes the POW. And a stunt. Boo. Five plus dots for one dice. Got the one dice, didn't got the POW. Oh, they're both down. And a one. Yes. So 5 plus roll, ending up failing on the 2, on the 1. But 5 plus 5 plus is hard to roll. In theory, I should have moved him, but if somehow the ball was landing here, I wanted him to pick it up, to give it to him, to run away. So, again, we're playing to win, not to keep pieces around. And it was a nice situation for me as well, because I didn't have to move anybody, I could just stand up alone now to get the chance. Yeah. Hindsight, I shouldn't have blitzed, which ended up getting wrestled down, but on the other hand, it's 3 plus with 2 dice, and I needed to do something. So, Snake Eyes on the handoff. Nope, no Snake Eyes on the handoff. Boo! I think I'm officially screwed now. What's me now? Need to go for it with him because we don't want to be put back into the tree. The dreaded 5.5 elf defense. Can choose, both works. One less elf to use. Cause who needs elves anyway? Hmm. At least he needs to roll some dice, and in theory it could fail. In theory it could fail. Nope. We could try 2 5 pluses for one dice, needing a pow. Seems a little bit, my one dicing has been awesome! I could have getting two dice, but if I got him down, could put more pressure on with doing one dice. And it's a 2+ roll. And again, it at least forces him to roll some dice. Which, again, in theory, could fail. I got bloody 6 elves. God bloody nobody. Hey! And now a lot of loners, two dice, two pluses. It'll probably make them all. Thank you. I need everybody for something. Feeder. So if he cannot make it, go for it. Then doesn't matter too much. Lovely. 2-2 blazers. Screw you, game. I also don't have any rerolls anyway. Yeah, I'm not making 3 plus 4 plus when 3 plus fails. Oh. And a pow. Bum bum. It's a good question, actually. In my head, it feel like it in this situation. Especially because I could block it up, straight up. So, three full. Yeah, it's 61 doing 3 plus 4 plus with dodge. 5 plus with dodge is 56, so it's slightly better, and was also a better direction. So the odds are a little bit better, but not much. But the main thing was the direction of the block, where a couple of good scatters I could actually have done something. And now his sidestepper is back, of course. So it's 11 wood elves to defense. This is horrific. And my 85 is not there. I don't have any rest, so. And I don't have any frenzy. He will. I'm pretty sure he'd be absolutely fine risking it to beat me. I'll take it as a compliment by putting up. I need to block it though. Need to block it, blitz that guy up here, So let's see what happens. The plan is in theory pretty simple. Need to block with something. Then we need to dodge with something. So it better be a dodge piece. Then we need to mark with something. I somehow need to get the ball as well. Yes, but it could block. On the other hand, block fucks me anyway. I think I'd rather want my movement, my catcher back here. On the other hand, if it doesn't go down, fuck that. Cool, something like that. And I really, really need a short kick. So I can hand off for the right square as well. Oh, so we need to that square because push, 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 yeah. Oh, fuck me. So I had three chances to get the ball. Now it is next to impossible. Come on, Andy. That's only one way to sidestep. Yes. And I cannot follow, and now the dodge doesn't matter. So far, it's still alive, it's still alive. I cannot really do anything. We got it! Ha ha! Matt's tied. I'll take this away and after that crappy game. Sidestep my ass. I need a new blitzer, so I cannot take it, even if I want to. I'll take that. I'll take this as a win. Note it down as a win in my column. kind of want to get to 30 games with them. I might play them again. The Blitz is not terrible. But, movement every 7 is just what everybody else has. No, more block. No, not on first skill. We need more block here. We need more block.
And there was much rejoicing.
Ah, Sauron, thank you for the follow.